6-5, a one-point game now with that pass thrown away ahead.
Ben early here. Two straight dribble drive buckets and also a couple of extra opportunities. Fleming with a dip in that here early for Charleston Southern.
We'd like to welcome our Big South partners, Hercules Tires, Geico, First Citizens Make Sunbelt Rentals, Pepsi, and Jersey.
Shooting the three ball. See if they can get him going. That's Fleming. What a great matchup these two right here.
Oh, nice bucket.
Florence with the ball. Stewart. Passes it out. Fleming for three. Got it.
Got the whole package.
Fleming up top gets a screen from Bowser, puts up a three. It's good. And
you know, if you're PC, you want to see some other guys crash that offensive blast. Go a long way toward getting you some extra opportunities. Don't want to get hurt in transition.
Fleming will pull up for three and nothing but
times.
Fleming, by the way, four fouls.
That's a
as he goes
bucket.
Inside. 10 seconds left to go. Hands it off to Fleming.
There's
that's who
pick.
You want to have it.
Yep, there's a pick.
There's
we talked
a screen.
About. He's letting us
three,
fly, Tyler.
3-2. He'll put up the three for the win.
Wow.
He got it.
Wow.
Wow.
Fleming thought about the three, pulls up at the elbow instead, and he takes.
Because they have several good shooters. We saw Munoz right there.
Fleming jump stop, floater, bounces around the rim a couple times. And more of those long arms. Controls it. Fleming again. Second time's the charm, though. Price to Fleming. All the time in the world, and it rattles around. That will be an early matchup for us to keep our eyes on as Flan Fleming from the corner right away down underneath the basket. Fleming spinning and hitting. Fleming gets a little space straight away three.
Straight points to get off to an early 9-point lead. Phlandrous Fleming Jr. It's his own
fifth offensive rebound for High Point. They've missed six shots and they've rebounded five of those.
Fleming gets free of Peterson and gets the three. Threes in that one. Caden Sanchez lost his handle, had to save it from going out of bounds. Price back to Fleming against Peterson. Helped by Sanchez, but off the top of the window.
Very close.
Nice cut underneath and Fleming. Elmore a little handsy there. Here he is against Fleming. Pulls for three and it's in. Reels in the rebound. That's number 10 for him. Another double-double with 19 and 10. Here he goes to the basket and lays it in. There's looking to make it a second win in a row against Charleston Southern.
Comfortable Iverson cut screen there for Price, then isolate Fleming at the elbow after the timeout.
And he fades from four.
There's that Iverson cut again with Price, and they isolate Fleming in the middle.
The step back three, nothing but net.
Active start defensively for High Point. Randleman and Elmore, arms going everywhere.
Here's Fleming with a quick two. Underneath, kicked away. And here's Fleming. Got it from the other block earlier, and that one. But this is certainly a lineup that could awaken that attempt as Fleming buries it from mid. That might go down as a block for Phlandrous Fleming, the defensive player of the year in the conference a year ago. Here he is from three, nothing but the bottom of. Second chance for Price, not there. Gets his own rebound. Fleming for three, and it's in. It's been much of this evening. Knocks the steal. Fleming steps into the lane and squeezes.
Number one.
Lawrence elected to pass out to Price and slow things down. Here's Phlandrous Fleming with the contested shot, the three. Phlandrous Fleming Jr. into the front court for Charleston Southern. Gets by Slay with ease and was met at the rim.
Fleming across the timeline. Around the Edwards screen. Mason. Pull up. Splashdown.
Contest. Yeah, he tried to contest, but he also didn't want to foul.
Foul spotted on the drive.
You know, Doc had a desperation finish there.
Pull up three-pointer on the way. Fleming knocks it. Fleming has an edge, gets all the way to the basket. Reverse layup. Fleming takes it all. And ball stripped away by Emery Knox. And Fleming from the elbow, the pull-up. My goodness, he was going. Yeah.
I like basketball a whole lot more.
Well, this is an interesting chess match because I don't think anyone could argue that Bowser really has something.
This Rafford bench really trying to get into the ear of the CSU defenders. I mean, the CSU Bucks.
That first game, Winthrop got out to a big lead, and the Bucks kept chipping away at it, but just couldn't get close enough.
Just remember, they started on that 10-2 run yesterday.
Here comes Fleming, right-handed jam. Side early on, Fleming sets his feet. No, yes. Offense just doesn't look as crisp early on from the Buccaneers. Fleming, step back, three, right down. Fleming, a little bit of body contact, and he gets the roll. Moore thought about a three. Now he gets doubled up. Fleming for three, yes.
Not with those twos, but they're going right for those threes, and now they've extended that lead to 10.
Fleming answers right back.
Don't know what's going to happen.
Fleming, right hand through, intercepted by Fleming. That's why he's the Defensive Player of the Year. Move, nice finish. Knocked out of hands. Fleming, breakaway. He's got Vaudrin chasing, right-handed. Fleming gives it off to Fleming. CSU playing a little all over this play. Gives it off to Fleming. CSU playing a little all over this play from Fleming. He's going to go through, fight his way, and lay it in. And slowed down in that second half. The second game as Fleming goes high off the glass.
So far, good tight defense from the Eagles. Not really letting the Bucks get a nice look.
Deep three.
This there by King, able to draw the contact and still get the ball to fall.
Fleming, the fancy dribble work and a nice over. And there's Fleming with a quick interception. Nice hands from number 24. Jump stop, lays it in. Both these teams we're seeing early on, similar to last night, a lot of quick shots early in the shot clock. As there's a fadeaway from Fleming, the bank. As Ty Jones and Dean both hit the deck. Fleming now with the right hand off. Set a career high last time out against Howard. 20. Knox thought about the corner three and passed out of it. Fleming, though, and he down the rebound. Fleming to Price, who loses the handle on it, but somehow gets it back. Spin move from Fleming, right hand, Fleming. Front iron. Fleming trying to answer back. Off. Just doesn't look as crisp early on from the Buccaneers. Fleming, step back, three.